All new at 4:30 today, convicted of using pot, well, it should not affect your ability to get a job here in Colorado.
That's all because of an executive order Governor Jared Polis signed earlier this month. DJ Summers is here, and DJ, this could potentially affect millions of people around the country.
Matt, it sure could. Here's why. Colorado is the second pot-smokingest state in the union. One in five Coloradans over 18 have used marijuana in the past month. Here's the whole U.S. The darker, the higher the rate of marijuana use. Colorado is neck and neck with Oregon. Both are behind Vermont, which has the highest rate of adult marijuana use. The state has a lot of workers with marijuana convictions as well. Look, here's the number of marijuana arrests nationally since 1995. Nearly 18 million in total. Colorado is a majority transplant, so odds are good the state has absorbed some of those people. You can read about that in my story at KDVR.com. DJ Summers, Fox 31.